Previously on Deus Ex, Adam's investigation into the death of Megan Reed was concluded. It is now time to head to the worst parts of Detroit, Derelict Row.
Oh, and also, yeah, we just finished the side quest concerning the investigation about Megan's death. So, missions. Alright, there's only one thing to do right now. Let's see. Let me check my inventory. Yeah, my inventory is kind of full. I'm gonna need to go to the merchant as well first. Gonna unload some of this stuff and get some money. Alright, let's see. Yeah, there's Derelict Row. It's about 80 meters from where I live. Great. Anyway, before I go there, I'm gonna go see if I can find the merchant again. Magus Pizza Palace. Okay, great. Yeah, that's not a nice place, actually, from what I remember. First of all, let's see. I remember it was by the limb clinic in the abandoned gas station. Let's see, wait, there's the police station here. Okay. I need to check my map here. Yeah, the limb clinic is all the way there, so yeah, I'm gonna need to... I think I need to go through the subway station here. At least I hope it was here. Yeah, central station, okay. Run! This running really is kind of pitiful. Even I can run faster than... Or I can run for longer than Jensen can, and I'm not augmented. In real life. Right, we're here. And where is... Wait a minute, let's see. Ah, there it is, yes. Alright. Celtori 7, okay. So, let's go see this guy.
How may I be of service?
Alright, let's sell some shit. There's a peps. Okay, there's a shotgun. We definitely don't need that anymore. I'm not sure if we need the peps. I'm gonna sell the peps for now, actually. So, what we have left is the trank rifle and the 10mm pistol. Sell those. We can sell that. We can sell that thing. Okay. Can we buy anything? Not really, no. Okay.
Be sure to tell all your...
Yeah. Okay. Alrighty then. Let's go back. Running back. This is actually... As I recall, this is quite an interesting section that we're gonna head for next, the Derelict Row. As you might not remember, we are going there because there's a satellite there that's apparently broadcasting on the frequency that was used to remote control that hacker guy. So we need to figure out what the fuck's going on in there. And also, I'm kind of gonna have to figure out which way to go about getting in there. Because of course this is Deus Ex and there are several different ways. Okay. This is a good place to save the game. After running around for 5 minutes. Let's see.
Hi. I've been out on the streets a long time. Seen a lot of bad shit out here.
Why don't you take a picture, asshole?
Help out a fellow man down on his luck?
Okay, then nothing here. Let's see. Deso. Okay. And a happy Deso to you as well, sir. Okay, as you can see, this is the sort of...
Why would you
limit.
Book me a trick inside D-Row? What if some shit goes down? How am I even gonna get out of there?
Don't worry, baby. I'll come to get you.
What's the deal, baby? Need something? You crazy? They ain't just gonna let you go
through this DRB turf, asshole. Don't try it.
If you can get away.
Yeah, that's not gonna...
What you say? I ain't crawling through no sewers on account of your book.
Get out of here, Og. You got no business here.
Okay, let's not do that. They will fucking shoot me. Okay, that's... As you can see, there are ways through there. Let's see if we can find something a little bit smarter. Beer, but I don't want to leave the beer there. Let me talk to those people already. Let's see. Okay, ladder. I like the look of that. Let's see, who are these guys?
Take a look! Drink it all in. It ain't pretty, is it?
Oh, let me guess, you got nothing to spare. That's alright, man. We all got our crosses to bear.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's see. Ladder. This is almost always a good idea to get to higher ground. Okay, door. Huh. That's a no-go. I'm not entirely sure what's... Wait a minute, okay. Yeah, I can just... I could move those, but I don't need to. I'm kind of gonna have to be careful around here, I think. Yeah, now I'm above that alleyway. Let's see. Oh, wait, where the fuck am I now? Okay, I'm kind of lost already. Let's see. Okay, so where can I go from here on this roof? Oh, right. Huh, let me just check my augmentations real quick here. Yeah, there's the jump enhancement. And that, if you heard, that was my cell phone. I have a text message. Nice. But yeah, as I was saying, I could use the jump enhancement here. Actually, let me just save the game and see what happens if I try it anyway, without the enhancement. Yes, new save, thank you. Oh, right. So, yeah, that didn't work out quite as well. Oh, and that's enough. Sorry, can't read any more of that poem now that the loading screen. Okay, let's see. Can I, is it... Hello, can I, is this... Oh, hello. Haha. Platforming. I did not think that would work. It did work. Great. Okay, now then. We are here, so that's gonna... I really thought that I would need the jump enhancement to get past that, but apparently I could just platform my way. Ian.
Jensen!
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
Okay, this is not the way to go. Let's see. Go down a little. And as you can see, I am crouched so as to not make noise when I move. Do I have to really go all the way down street level? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Come on! Come on!
Okay, so yeah, that's the guy who was threatening me earlier. Shit, he saw me. Will he come up here or what? I see him.
Run home to mama, asshole!
Okay. Alright, I need to deal with him, I think. If I go too low, he will see me. That's not good. Not a good thing at all. Huh. Okay. How do I do this? Okay, let's hide here. Wait, where the fuck am I even going? Oh, that's that. I think that door is where I'm going. Actually, I think. Okay, I'm gonna assume they can't see me right now. Just gonna go here. Let's see, make a new save here. Open the door and close it behind me. Okay. We are in, I think.
You got the high ground now, bro. Thanks to the beef, the bangers don't got half the artillery we do.
Good to know.
So tell me, you chosen a weapon and victim for the last stage of your initiation?
Yeah. I'm gonna muck one of the hobos under the overpass with a longsword.
Sniper action. Very nice.
Longsword is apparently a sniper rifle. Oh shit, is that guy coming here? Oh, maybe he's just standing there. Oh, he's gonna... Alright. So, how do we want to do this? Okay, the question is, did anybody else hear that? I don't think so. Let's see, take that, search him, take his money, machine pistol ammo. Yeah, he actually has a machine pistol. Let's, well, I have the inventory space, so I can take that. Yes, what is this? Seriously, what is that? Ammo, okay. Right. What's up with these fucking boxes here? Okay. Alright, keep moving. Okay, there's a door here. And we're gonna save the game again. Did I? Okay, yeah. Now I saved the game twice.
Get away!
What? Going back outside. Okay, the hobos are disturbed. Wait a minute, where the fuck am I now? I'm not going in, going outside. Where the fuck am I? Now I'm lost. Okay. I just took out those two guys for no reason, didn't I? Great. Okay, maybe this is supposed to be the way. I'm supposed to go get in here from the other side and then, you know, come here instead. Okay. So now what? Maybe I'm supposed to go back up. Let's see. Let's go back up here and see what we can see. Am I supposed to go up even higher? Is that the way? Huh. That could be the way. This is annoying. I'm so close here, but... I think this is one of those walls you could break through if I had the augmentation. Or if I had explosives, which I don't have anymore. Fuck's sake. Well, this sucks. Okay, fuck. Huh. Yeah, this wall is definitely... Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I... like... Oh, that was very smart. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's go back a little. Number 26. For destruction, ice is also great and would suffice. And that was a poem. No, actually, there's nothing up there either. Huh. This is weird. Ladies and gentlemen, I really can't remember how to get inside where I'm supposed to be going. Unless I need to go right, like, somewhere in there. But then there's those guys, at least. Huh. Okay, yeah, probably need to go down and then go around that corner and go somewhere in there. Possibly that door or something behind the corner there that I can't see. Well. Okay, let's see. Do the whole platforming thing. Or not! Wow! Okay, fuck this shit. I'm gonna load a different save. Technically not cheating. Okay, so now I'm... Okay, yeah, I'm back here. So let's see, I got those guys down, so we're gonna go back here. Okay. Go and pipe here. So yeah, line of sight and all that jazz. Oh hey, good. Alright, nice. Question is, will they see me if I try to sneak past here? Here, yes. Go here. Use the door that makes a lot of noise, and we're in. Okay. And as usual, we're gonna make our 30th save game here. Great. Another door. Okay. I have a feeling we are going in the right direction at least. Huh. Well, I wonder where he is going. Okay. Okay, let's see, there's more guys there. I wish I could find a vent or something. That would be good. Oh, he's coming back. Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. Just wait for it. I have a feeling he's gonna... Oh. Okay. Fuck you. Alright. And then we're gonna take the buddy and we're gonna drag him. We are gonna take the buddy and we're gonna drag him here. Trying not to whisper, even though I'm in a tense combat situation here. Credit chip. I'm gonna take the chip. I don't think I need the ammo necessarily. Let's see my inventory. Well, actually, I have enough inventory space. Let's take the ammo as well. Okay, that's one guy taken care of. And a machine pistol for my trouble. Thank you. Right.
See, didn't I tell you it was a stupid idea to let those Purity First assholes set up camp on our turf?
Yeah, but it wasn't our decision, so too bad. Besides, they paid rent like everybody else, so what's the big deal?
Come on. These fucks have been coming in here promising all sorts of glory and bullshit if we join them. And all they're doing is getting us killed.
You're just jealous because they never took you.
After the way they fucked up their op in Milwaukee Junction, they should have just blown up that building sky high with every fucking robo-hugger inside it. Sanders is all
robo-hugger.
Then why'd you bring them up?
Okay.
Someone over there?
Shit. Okay. Interesting.
Must have been a shadow or something.
Oh, now the camera is a lot less restricted here. Let's see, where am I going exactly? Okay. I don't think they can see me here, so let's just sneak here.
I see you, bro!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, let's not even try. That's why I saved the game off and I fuck up like that. That's the first four lines of a poem. Okay, I'm here. Not waiting this time. Knowing what I know, I decided to move a little bit faster this time. I'll take everything. Thank you. Grab the machine pistol. Okay, no, I can't go through here. I need to go through here instead. Go inside here. Yes.
See? Didn't I tell you it was a stupid idea to let... You see that?
See anything?
Ah, there's a door there. That's weird.
Never mind, man. It was nothing.
Let's save the game here. Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that's not how you do that. Poems, everybody. The lad here reckons himself a poet. Shit. Okay, what if I go back here? No. Shit.
Something
move
over there.
See anything?
Huh. Well. Kind of stuck here.
There ain't no one here, man.
What to do? What? He didn't even fall down. The fuck? Or is that another guy? Well, it's time to start taking these assholes out, apparently.
I knew someone!
Anyone else? You know what? Actually, let's go here.
Keep your eyes open. He pokes his head out, we blow it off.
Just watch for him. Next time we waste him.
Oh, I don't think they can actually come through that door frame, whatever. I'm pretty sure they can't actually enter this area. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. So let's search these guys. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Yeah, they can't come here. It's clear to me now. Okay, that's interesting. Saving the game. I wanna see where this door goes. It goes to another place. Okay. I know I'm getting closer now to where I'm going. There's still a lot of dudes here. Okay, actually, let's go back. Oh, for fuck's sake, where did that guy come from? Great. Yeah. Let's load a save game. Poems, everybody. I love my trank gun. Container. I could go inside a container. I don't know why I would, but I can. Okay, that's the door we just came through, I think. Okay. Oh, hello. Gotta wait for that guy to turn around again, I think. Yep. Oh! Well, this is no good, is it? I could probably take both of these guys out. Probably. Shit. Well, let's save the game before we try anything. How do we want to do this?
Come get
me. Oh, shit. That was a spectacularly bad idea. So, any other ideas? What do I have here actually? I have the fucking actual weapons. Which I don't want to use necessarily. Also, I can't just go past these guys. For fuck's sake. Okay. Let's see. Let's try something else, I think. Okay, what if I go over here? There's the door. That door is my goal, apparently. Okay. You saw nothing. Trust me, you didn't see anything. Let's wait in the pipe, shall we? Okay, one guy thought he saw me, but I don't think he actually did.
No one here.
Yeah, exactly.
Who's
what? Where the fuck did they see me now? Somebody saw me. Shit. They're machine gunning me through the door. Okay, that didn't work out either. Let's see. Okay. Go here. Yes, thank you. Go here. Go here. That there's a guy. Okay, let's even go here. See what we can see. Actually, if I took out this guy right here. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's another text message actually. Shit. And they saw me. Fuck's sake. Well, they saw something. They didn't actually see me yet.
Get your hands on.
Oh! They woke him up. Wow, that's actually... That's what happened earlier. They woke up the guy I shot with the drank dart, so that's... Yeah, that's how this works. Okay. So that's why you need to be careful with your buddies when you leave them laying. Anyway, I still need to figure out how to get past here. No? Okay. Can go here. Jump over that. And we can go here. Even do this. Let's try this. Gonna take him out. Gonna drag him. Oh, for fuck's sake. Didn't quite work out. Well, maybe it did. I don't know. Let's see. Maybe we can hide him. Let's see. Oh, for fuck's sake. They didn't find him. And for some reason, I can't save my game during an action sequence like this. Okay. Go back here. Oh, they know 22082. Okay. Go here. Go back here. One could almost argue at this point that I should try to just sneak past everyone and not engage any of them. Looking at his feet, see if when he turns around. Turn around, damn you! Get over to here. Okay. Let's see. I'm pretty sure he won't be seen here. I think. Pistol. Okay, there's no. What is that? Where does that go? Huh. Weird. Okay, let's see. Save the game again. I think we finally managed to get rid of one of the guards at least. I wanna see where this goes. Right now. And wow, the frame rate just dipped. So what I'm wondering is if will this go to like the regular sewer, or is this a shortcut? With a bomb. Okay. Designed to save us from the evil, murdering Sakesh Mormons. Oh, my apologies to any Mormon listeners out there, but I'm just trying to articulate how these tyrannical fucks are going to try to demonize you. Then, once they've done that successfully, they'll start slowly chipping their way out. And in the name of what? Swim in the sewers. Okay, this was completely useless. Trying to see if there's a way past those three guys. Well, that was useful, wasn't it? Shit. Okay, this might not work out. I'm gonna just try ground level again. Replace that. We are very neat, if nothing else. Okay. So yeah, that's certainly an alternate route, but there's still guys there that I would need to deal with. So it's not very optimal. Where am I now? Oh, I'm here. Okay, let's go into the pipe here. Into another pipe here. If only I could know where the guys are. Oh, that guy, I think that's the guy who saw me last time. Or, you know, not last time, but, you know, that one time. We made it inside here. Nice, nice, nice. Fuck's sake. More guys. Why are there no vents in this place? That's what I want to know. And that's why you don't piss inside. Let this be a lesson to you. Seriously, who pisses inside like that? I remember things about this place. I think I'm pretty close to the end of this level right now. Or the end of this mission, as it goes.
Yo, man, I thought we had cable. How comes I ain't getting nothing but Pike's news?
That's all we do get, ever since that purity dude went up on the roof and hacked the antenna.
Sanders, friend? You let him up near the helipad?
So, two guys. What I need to do is I need to take that guy out first, I think. Fall down. Thank you. Drank guns. Guys, in case you're wondering, tranquilizer guns are awesome. Okay, let's see.
Back again to Detroit.
Let's turn off the TV. Okay, what else do we have? What have we here? Throw energy back. That's nice. Okay. Obviously have to go here. Yeah, there's nothing else here but the ladder, so let's go up. Another ladder, okay. And in here we are gonna save the game again, because I don't remember what's up there. Basically, what the fuck is that shit? Are those fucking mines or something? Huh, weird. I think those might be like proximity mines. Okay, let's try something. Save the game again. Because obviously it's been too long since the last one. I'm gonna take a pistol. Wow. Yeah. So, is somebody gonna come check this out? What's going on here? Oh, I missed one. I don't like this. Yeah, I don't like explosions either. He's not coming over here. That's interesting. Oh, wow. He's actually not coming here.
Organization Humanity
Front. I know there's a dude there. And that's the antenna, actually. Yeah, there's one more dude. By the way, that guy is a crappy guard. Yeah, someone should have come and, you know, check out the explosions there. I really feel like that's something they should have checked out. But no. Let's see. No code found. Let's hack this baby. Okay. I'm gonna use the nuke here, actually. Since I had one. Because I knew that would happen.
Access granted.
And yeah, we got you here. 9 seconds to go. Signal jammer.
Inactive. Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farina, are you standing by?
On the line, boss. Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
Go to the helipad. I think the helipad is up there. Holy shit, she was close. Well, she would be, actually, if they tracked me. With the GBL tracker. Whatever the fuck that was. Yeah.
Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
Detroit Local. This is Seraph Industries Bravo Echo Echo 008. Continuing on.
Right, we made it. Awesome.
Richard. You got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen. So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
Oh, so you're not going home, apparently. Great. Where the fuck are we now?
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys? I can make you a good deal.
I could use some information.
I could tell you some shit for sure. What you want to know?
You guys seen anything suspicious going down around here?
Suspicious ain't the word, man. All types of caravans moving in and out of here. They're going all out.
Who is they?
Well, that's the problem. These motherfuckers ain't consistent, for real. The feds were buying up all the land from the textile manufacturers until about a month ago. That's when some started going down in this bitch. Something real. What'd you call it before?
Suspicious.
Word, suspicious. Something real suspicious started happening. These spec ops moved into the factory and started running some sort of major operation. They picked off my brother for trying to set up shop in the area. Rest in peace, Big Rizzle.
Yeah, rip. These spec ops still around?
Yeah, no doubt. They got a patrol unit in the courtyard and they got snipers on the roof and shit. Thing is, I saw some government vans lurking around, so it looks like they'd be moving the party somewhere else and making way for the feds once again.
Thanks.
All good. Anything else?
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need?
Grenades. Leading software upgrade for tranquilizer rifle. Yeah,
good idea. Here you go, son. Anything else?
Target leading system and some ammo.
I could use some more ammo.
Let's see. I could have a crossbow at this point. Weird.
Good idea. Here you go, son. Anything else?
I'm good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Okay.
I ain't gonna mess with them boys. You look like you can give them a run.
Yo, some guy with a scope is watching the slums. Keep your head down.
Okay. Well, first things first, let's install this thing. Combine it with my trank rifle. Yes, thank you. And what else do I have? Got a lot of stuff actually. It's nice. I have one praxis point. Well, once again, I'm gonna save it until I actually need it. I believe that's the door we're gonna go. Let's just check the rest of this place. What's in here? Nothing here. Okay. Yeah, seems pretty clear. We need to. We got through part of the mission. Let's actually see what the what it says here. Here is the Morgus being. Need to search for signs of him. Okay. So once again, we do this the right way. This Highland Park now. So yeah. Basically, we are. I can't remember exactly what this was place was mentioned somewhere. Humanity's biggest mistake, okay. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is not good. This is never good. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I remember that guy. I wish I didn't, but I do.
We've been compromised. Manderly was supposed to have that morgue locked down, but somebody got to the corpse before we did. We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
But yeah, guys with Russian accents. Never a good sign.
No loose ends, Barrett.
I'll make the call.
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why, what's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Am I? Do I have to? I hate this part. It's those goddamn super soldiers. Or, as we like to say it in the industry, we're gonna have a boss fight. Yes, this game has fucking boss fights. It's you remember how I've said that you probably know that this game is all about choice. In most cases, you can always choose if you want to fight or you want to sneak up on your objective or, you know, talk your way in or something. But then there's these fucking boss fights. And there's usually no way to avoid fighting them. Apparently they did sort of reconfigure them for this director's cut version. But I don't know how much help that's gonna be. Yeah, so this is not just gangbangers now. Serious shit. Oh god. Oh shit. These fucking guys. Thank you. Turn around. Turn around now. Thank you. What the fuck? Well, at least I can still punch these guys. That's something. Come on. Get over here. Come on. Come on. No, nothing. Shit. That went well. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can sneak up in here. Yes, thank you. Is that combat rifle ammo? Nice. There's the next guy. Need to wait for him to turn around. Or maybe he just come here. Shit. See me here, that's good. Oh, I have a code for this one. I don't know why, but let's just use the keyboard here. Okay, thanks. What's that? That's a shotgun. I can't take a shotgun. I wouldn't take the grenade anyway, I think. You know what's always a good sign? When a game offers you free weapons like that. You know nothing bad's gonna happen right after that, right? Right? Right, guys? Right? What? Oh, I think they found one of the bodies. I'm pretty sure they can't have seen me here. Well, pretty sure. No? Here? Yes, they're alarmed, I know. I know.
Keep your eyes open. Something's wrong.
I'm so stressed about that door. No, nothing yet. Okay, keep going. Where the fuck am I now? Oh, for fuck's sake, I remember this place. This is not good. What is that thing? Money? Okay. Oh dear. I have a feeling, or maybe a memory, that this is the this big place there is the boss fight arena. Down there, maybe. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Snipers, nice. Motherfucker. Yep, that guy's a sniper. think I gotta wait for him to turn around a little bit. Like that. Oh my god, there's an actual vent there. Okay, that guy keeps moving between those two spots, that's nice. I can work with that, just wait for it. Go. Okay. Okay, let's save the game. I don't know, there's new prompt there for holding X to activate something. At least that's one less problem for me. And yeah, he does have a sniper rifle. I don't know if I should take that or not. Okay, first of all, let's check out that vent now. See where that goes. Hiding in the vent. Just hiding in the vent. What a glorious feeling. When you're in a vent. Okay, let's see. Another vent. That, oh, it's a floor vent. Interesting, interesting. If I go down even more, it's here. Huh. And an elevator, of course. Well, elevator. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. FEMA. Oh, yeah. This game is kind of.
Richard, patch me to Seraph. We may have a problem here.
Wonderful. Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated? It's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls.
So look, guys.
Find out who's giving the orders and get back to me.
Please don't stop here, please don't stop here. Thank you. Holy shit, how fucking big is this place? Detention Block D. FEMA Detention Block. What the fuck? Okay, I think we're getting off here. Looks like. Yeah.
We're gonna pack up and pull out!
Why carry him when they can walk?
Right. So why is he not walking out of here?
Hang on.
Thank darts.
Gotta be one of these buttons.
Oh dear. Damn, fucking robot. They got a fucking robot there as well. So. You know what, guys? This is what's called a cliffhanger. Haha! Yeah, I'm gonna take a while. I'm gonna meditate on this. I'm going to prepare myself mentally and physically for this. I'm gonna have a Rocky-style training montage. I'm gonna run up and down some stairs with my Xbox controller. I'm gonna consult the wise men of the four corners of the earth. And I'm gonna figure out what to do with the boss fight that's obviously coming up right about now.
Next time, the search for truth continues and we see the first revised boss fight play out. Until then, this is the Fan, signing off.